With temperatures soaring higher than Ibiza, Brighton enjoyed a bumper weekend, bringing in thousands of visitors from around the country and possibly beyond. On top of this, Brighton Fringe Festival sprung into action for the start of the month-long annual event. And Brighton and Hove Albions played a very tense away game as they pushed for Premiership promotion. The weekend as a whole was estimated to be worth a massive £6 million for our local economy.
And how do you think Brighton differs when the sun's out? I mean, it's such a different atmosphere to when it's winter.
It just comes alive. We couldn't believe the thousands of people down on the seafront that we saw on top.
Even at 7:30 last night, there was still loads and loads of people.
Good for our local traders along on the front and the pier.
Mind you, saying that, it's a lot to be said for the cleaning up the next day because it's so messy.
Brighton is a fantastic place. I come down here frequently. I run the Brighton Marathon last year, which I rate better than London. I think it's far more friendlier, it's a better course, and the atmosphere is electrifying. It's brilliant.
Yeah, I'd agree with that. I've been down here at Brighton Marathon before, and I've also been down here lots of times with friends, and I've got quite a few friends living there down in Brighton, which is why we sort of run around here and that as well. So yeah, it's a fantastic city, very youthful, very lively. Yeah, it's quite a good place to be, I think.
Very vibrant.
So what did you do this weekend? It was a nice sunny weekend. I think it was 27 degrees. What did you get up to?
Well, we live in Brighton, so we came down to Brighton Beach with our dogs. Dogs swam in the sea, just sat and enjoyed the lovely Brighton seafront and the cafes and bars along the front.
I was at a triathlon with a friend of mine, coaching him to his first ever triathlon, so that was quite interesting.
And I was running up and down the Thames path, training.
It's no secret that Brighton is a seasonal city, which comes to life when the weather picks up. And this busy weekend is a hopeful first indication of the summer ahead. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.